So forward.
He's battling.
Stop.
He said stop, Paul.
I didn't hear him.
It's all right, we're perfectly
sure. There's too much water coming.
We got to lean forward. Get back on the stage of battle.
Awesome.
Yeah, so I guess you can hear me. So this is the chute that they built to divert the river and go through the tunnel. So it's your last chance of paddling forward to get to the right side of the river. Once you hit the white water here, we get down. Getting down, paddle straight up in the air, holding on as we come through this chute. You hit the drop here, splash, plenty of time, just relax, pop up, swim back to the boat. You want to get over to the right side just to avoid that over there. That's pretty much it. Just remember, paddle hard, don't get down until I say get down, but once you get down, paddles up in the air, you're just along for the ride. You might hit some walls, that's okay.
Forward, hard.
stop. Here we go.
Woo!
Go forward. Forward hard.
Oh yeah, baby.
Woo!
That was awesome.
That was great.
That was so cool. Oh. I dipped too deep on that one.
Like
my paddle got caught on a rock. In between a rock and the boat, so I was like. Here we go! Woo! Oh yeah!
I definitely should have pulled out this
We put our helmets to use on that one. Dave, we let you down. We let you down. out behind you.
Go for it, Trey.
Trying.
You should.